this ritual to work, you need a small bag of some sort, and a close group of friends, or a friend you can trust. Go as far away as you can from civilization, then go into a forest. To make sure this works, perfectly invite a friend or several. This is important. In no circumstances are you to leave your friend behind, kill them, or beg for mercy. After memorizing these warnings, place your hands in a circle and shout into the forest,
"We are allies. We wish to gain a worthy opponent. Will no challenger face us?"
When you all hear the sound of a branch coming down with a mighty crash, run. Again, make sure to not get separated from your group. This is how it hunts. It separates the group to pick you off one by one. If you do happen to trail off from each other, quickly get back together. For one whole day and night, you and your partner or group of close friends must avoid the apex. You and your group are the herd. Beware, it is seasoned and will stop at nothing to get you. Also, never look at its face. It is said turning around while being chased and looking at it have been subject to memory loss and or paralysis. Do not attempt to leave the woods before time is up. It will hunt you and those around you until you die. Once it stops and the game is over, collect your prize. When getting out of the forest, you will be greeted by a female park ranger. She will ask you in a cheerful tone,
"Are you worthy?"
Always answer,
"Am I?"
and nothing else. Answer yes, and your friends will be shot with an arrow where they stand, leaving you in the bloody wake of your now dead companions. Answer no, and you will be shot instead. After answering correctly, the ranger will hand you a large box. Take it quickly before she disappears. Do not look into the box until you are in a more familiar area. Inside, you and your friends will find either a special item they lost or a sheet of paper explaining a grim, personal secret so disturbing it fills anyone who reads it with dread and rage beyond comprehension. Happy hunting.